1946 is when I was born in a small town. I lived in Sulphur, Louisiana. My father worked in a refinery. And this is just right after World War II. And I had an older brother. He was 3 years older than I was. So we were kind of sidekicks, kind of hung together. But my first recollection of life, I was probably 2-3 years of age. And I was walking towards my parents' bedroom because I had been startled. They had been arguing. And I stepped on the furnace, floor furnace. Back in those days, they had gas-burning floor furnaces, and burnt the bottom of my foot. And my dad came out and held me in his arms and said, "It's going to be okay. You know, you just burned your foot."
That government woman, no wife of mine, is going to dress like that.
My parents fought every single day, every day. From the time I can remember, from 2-3 years of age, you never knew if a plate was going to fly across the room or something was going to happen. And my brother and I would lay in bed at night just shaking because we were both kind of afraid of what was going to happen. We feared more for, I think, our parents, because we saw that they were not happy.